everybody, and welcome back to some more Legend of Grimrock 2. For those of you who are like, Mathis, you're leaving Grimrock. I told you, I'm not leaving Grimrock. I'm going to beat Grimrock, in fact. It's not one of the priority series right now. You're going to get a couple episodes a week, maybe only one sometimes. Either way, we're back. So I've been messing around with this off camera a little bit. I think I got it. So bear with me if I fuck it up. I apologize. Let's see if we can do this. It's going to be up. Then I want to go one, two, three, No. All right, let's see if I can still make this work. I don't think I can. I think I just fucked myself. All right, this is not right. Hang on. I was messing around on camera. I thought I had it. Let's try this again. Like this. And then... like... this. Wait. Did I do it? I think I'm... oh, no! Oh, I thought I did it. Fuck. Alright, holy crap. Maybe I don't have it. Maybe I thought I did and I don't. Let me try one more thing. How do I want to do this? I know I want to... I'm almost positive I want to start here. Can't even go that way. Yep, I can't figure this out. Arumba's starving. Hang on a second. I'm gonna try this a couple more times, then I'm gonna go mess around with that on camera, just off camera, just a little bit more. Trying to think, how did I do this last time? Because I was really close last time. I don't think this is gonna work. Nope. Alright, let me go mess around with this off camera for a bit. I'll be right back. Okay. I did it. I messed around with it for a really long time. Couldn't fucking figure it out. Decided to look up, like, the solution, and I'm starting on the wrong pedestal. I'm sure there's multiple ways of doing it, but starting on the right, the middle pedestal was the way to go. I just didn't want to mess around with it too much longer. I apologize if that makes some people mad, but fuck that, man. I want to make progress in this game, not regress. Either way, we got a skeleton key. Let's keep looking around. What else do we have? This is awesome. Definitely gonna give him all of this. Make sure everything's stacked up neatly. Could also go ahead and have him start. He hasn't had bullets in a long time, I've realized, but let's go ahead and have him make a bunch of potions. Just want that one. How's he doing? Everybody's looking good. I think everybody's fine now. Alright, so we're going to keep progressing. So we got a skeleton key. I wonder if... I can't remember if there's a skeleton key up on the first floor that I needed to use. Probably was. Unless it's up... it's coming up this way. Which is possible. And we're in areas we don't really... have not been yet. Aha! Oops, wrong button. I hear walking. The sanctuary. Didn't I do a bunch of fighting here? Ah, okay. Let me save this. Just in case we get fucked. Lord knows it wouldn't be the first time. What? Nothing happened. Huh? The mausoleum? How big is this fucking thing? Crypt of Wormbound. Okay, this is how I got in originally. Looks like I need another one. Gonna need another skeleton key. That's a pain. Laboratory. So we got the mausoleum, we got the laboratory. Wait, we need more than one. We need three. Oh, shit. Alright. Let's go to the mausoleum. I'm sure this will be safe. Have not been here. Take that. Oh, don't whisper at me, you weird game. I hear you whispering. I don't like that. Ooh. Oh, it's that fucker. Hey, shithead. Ah, you're a piece of shit. Ow! Ow! Fuck! No! Oh my god, are you kidding me? I hit him a bunch. Okay, we're gonna have to play this game. What the? God damn it! Oh no. I need to get him out of here. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Yep, he's dead. Shit. We are fucked. We are straight fucked. Come on. Thank you. Oh, fuck. Let's get him. Let's get potions in these guys. Oh, no! Alright, we might have to reload here. Because this is not going so well. Come on. Yeah. I don't think I have a crystal. I do, actually. Gonna use it. I think we should try and take this guy out, actually. Let's go ahead and charge up an attack on him and see if we can finish him off quickly. Really? Really? You're gonna miss? Come on. Yeah, I get it. It's hurting. Good, good, good. Let's move. Yep, I'll play this game. How do I want to do this? I need to get food in him right now. It's like bothering me that it's showing he's hungry. For one reason or another, it's actually frustrating me. Wasn't there a new spell I learned? That's not what I needed. Like, even a little bit. I'd rather play the dancing in the squares game. Come on. Okay, one down. Shit, man. Whoop! Damn it. Hey, you know what? We'll rest. Jesus. That was rough. Okay. Back we go. Oh, okay. You guys just didn't move. I don't know if it's like my mouse sensitivity or what, but holy crap. The clicking and being accurate on this thing is a little bit more difficult than I remember it having to be. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Let's see if we can kill him off. How are we missing? It's a fucking skeleton. They're not very nimble. In D&D, their reflex saves are rather low, in fact. Good. We should be almost done with these guys. This has got to be where that little kissy monster came from. Good. Run back. Keep running, dude. I'm telling you. We gonna wreck your shit. Okay. Hot damn. So he was standing on that button, which closed off all of these. Where'd he go after that? Not seeing anything. I don't want to step on that button quite yet. A couple of bombs. Okay. Ooh, is that a full heal station? No, it's a force field puzzle. That's interesting. What? Do I need to have both buttons pressed? Okay. Try that. What? I don't understand. There's no secret button, right? Quill is always fucking starving, I swear to God. Can I put something in this and, like, see it move around? Is there anything I can get that I'm willing to get rid of? Oh, okay. Huh? What? What just happened? Let me save this. No idea what just happened. I must have hit a button underneath or something. Down we go. Oh, I did. That's actually hilarious. How would I have gotten down there, though? Okay. I'm gonna have to throw. Okay, that force field is there, man. Ah, I was hoping it was gonna catch me. Wait, what? Now it's not there? Aha! Alright. I have no idea what's causing any of this. Okay. This is puzzle after fucking puzzle. Let's keep looking. In case I needed that, I guess. Are these like instant death things? No, they don't do shit. Oh, I bet you I need all of them going and I can't interrupt any one of them. For like this treasure chest or something. Oh, please don't be a bad guy. There's a skeleton key I need. There is Knuckles of Steel? Strength. Dexterity. Oh, I kind of want to give them to this guy. Drop these on the ground for now. All right, let's see if we can get this little treasure chest popped open. Oh shit. That's it? Yep, that was it. That wasn't hard at all. Diviner's cloak is gonna go to you. Some food. is always welcome. Energy regeneration rate. Yeah, that's going on you, buddy. What is this? Evasion. We'll go on. Put this on you. Actually, it might even go on you. Drop that. Alright. Alright, we did it. Feeling good. Let's get out of this area. Right? Wait, what? So... there's no quick way out. I have to, like, just go all the way back. You would think it would give me a quick way. Nope, it's not. Quick way is this way. Through where the enemies were. Yeah, alright. Whatever, game. Wait. No, this is where I came. I showed up. There he was. What the fuck? Yeah, okay, there we go. So that's what I was looking for. Alright, let's go ahead and pop this in. So now we need just one more. Which should be this one. Before we go in, let's make sure we save our progress. Let's go. Oh, shit. Oh, this is scary as hell. What the? I differ. Who am I? I don't know what the hell that means. Oh, man. This could be disastrous. I differ. Who am I? Golden key, golden staff, golden hole, stick. I'm gonna try the stick here. I'm trying to figure out what this puzzle means. Okay. Food, food, potion, food. So this is the different one. Okay. Weapon, shield, weapon, armor. Everything's handheld except for that one. I kind of want to get this right. Weapon, weapon. Everything's made out of metal except for this one. Ow. Hey. So is it this one? It was. Bomb, potion, book. Hat? Oh shit, spider, slime. Where the fuck did you come from, my friend? Ow, you cornered me is the issue here. Okay. Snake, turtle, slime. I'm gonna go with slime. No, it's gonna be this, isn't it? No, it's not. Oh, shit. Every time I guess wrong, it's a terrible, terrible consequence. Shit. Hi. I'm assuming we'll be okay. Maybe we want to reload and try this again. I've lost two people now and Yeah, we're going to reload that. What the hell? What was the difference there? I mean, I got to think about that one. Maybe the turtle? Like, I get it. Find the different one. The one that doesn't belong or whatever, but... huh. That's weird. I'm not quite sure what I'm looking for, so... obviously that one. Obviously that one. Helmet. Hat. It wasn't these two. I don't understand the difference. So it has to be the turtle, which makes no sense. Okay. Well, here we go. Okay, wolf, rock, skeleton. My guess is a skeleton one. Nope. Deal with this asshole. Just don't randomly guess is the tip I have for all you. Rock? Nope. Get out of there, man. Get out of there. Oh, rats? Are you kidding? Okay. Alright. Really? Oh, fuck's sake. Oh my god. Load. What the hell? Like, you would think the difference is there that they are undead. I feel like there's multiple differences now. You just kind of have to guess the right one. Which is really bizarre. Okay. I don't know. Okay, so we're back to this. One flies, I bet, is the one. See, this is the thing. It's like, well, everything's alive except for the skeleton. That must be it. No, that's not it. Okay. Maybe the rock doesn't count as living. That might make sense. The only one, he's the only one wearing armor, you know? Alright, I got through it all. I mean, I lost some experience in the process, I guess, but... fuck that puzzle. The letter. This course is a letter. Dear visitor, what can never be observed, but its presence prevents everything from being seen? Answer me this and you shall be guided to the other side. What? Oh, shit. What? 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 What the hell you want me to do? Leather gloves, thanks. What can never be observed, but its presence prevents everything from being seen?
Darkness?
Darkness. Darkness is my guess. Save it real quick, because I don't know. See if this works. Ow. Whoa. I don't understand. Hang on. Oh. Interesting. So I was right. Let's save it again. So the ones that are the glowing ones. Wait, what? The glowing ones are the ones at the spots that are not going to have any issues next. So we go like this, like this, come on, okay, you know what, I'm gonna go over here, I hit a secret button, I just don't know what it did. I think this is it. I got the secret, motherfuckers. Oh, I did it. I feel so smart after that. I don't know what this does or this does, but we'll... ooh. Requires concentration one. That's bullshit. Fireball for a special attack. 8 to 24 strength. Not as good as any of the other ones I've got. Wait, you're not gonna make... you're gonna make me go all the way back? You're gonna make me go through that all again? Alright. Let's do this. probably try that, but fuck it. Okay. Cool. We did it. 'Cause I'm smart. Hey, assholes. Sorry, get out of the way. Wonder what they did with all that treasure. Yes. All right. Once again, let's save it. Feeling good, feeling good. What are we gonna get now? I don't know. There we go. Put that there. Oh. Oh, we're fighting a fucking boss. Okay. Wasn't prepped for this, not gonna lie. And of course I missed. Oh, shit. Alright, we can move. We can move. He summoned a billion fucking undead. Huh, we can get him. I'd rather do this. I'd rather have him in here. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Okay, do we have any potions? We do. Well, I'm stuck. Come on. Get him healed up. Alright, we killed him. 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 I'm gonna need you to be making me some potions currently. So I can survive the next step here. You can eat. That's fine. Here you go. It's fine. Paralyzed. Whatever works. We're fine. We're gonna live. We're gonna live. Had a little bit of a moment of panic, but we've got him. Surprised we don't get, like, an auto level up when we kill a fucking boss, because I feel like I fucking should. We're gonna need to pop you a potion, aren't we? You need another potion yourself. Oh, fuck! Gonna need that. Come on. Still alive, huh? Okay. Keep it going. Come on. Can't die now. Keep going. Come on. So close. God, come on. How are you alive still? Jesus Christ. Okay, let's rest. You need to level and eat, actually. So hang on. Here, have some cheese. Oh, you got plus one strength? What? Is that from eating cheese? It's amazing. I mean, it doesn't really matter, any of these, really. Dodge? How did nobody else level up? It's fine. Good. Wow, that both sucked and was awesome all at the same time. So this opened up and let out a bunch of assholes. It's alright though. Oh shit! Okay, we got this. God damn it, I didn't know I was playing Dark Souls. He does not take a lot of damage either. Okay, that was just bad of me. We need to get him another potion. Okay, keep that going. We'll kill you, dude. Promise you that much. Oh, sweet. I did kill you. And you drop me Potion of Willpower, which goes to you. And Bracer of Fortitude. Strength and health regenerate. Yeah, it's going on you. Okay. Well, that sucked. But hey, whatever. Can suck all his wants as long as I fucking do it, right? Now, is there like a quick teleport out of this place? Because that would be nice. Apparently, I can't go through here. So I can go over here and press this button. Crypt of Oral Wormbound, fallen in numerous battles, but risen again with the power crystals. All right, that's the exit. That's it. All right, I guess. Yeah, let's bring him back to life. We'll stop this episode here. Next episode, we'll get the fuck out of this place. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, come back next time for some more Legend of Grimrock 2. Consider dropping a like as you support means the world to me. And as always, I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.